In the SelfCAD program, there are two types of creating 3D shapes, with primitives and generators. The objects are on the toolbar in the drop-down tab, 3D shape. You can see that the tab is divided into two logical parts. The first one consists of 3D primitives that we have already talked about. The bottom one consists of generators. Let's look at the first one. Shape generator will allow you to create an object form. Let's look at its settings. The shape tab is divided into several logical parts. Let's look at everything in order. Hide all objects allows you to show or hide all seen objects. The following are the upper and lower radius size setting. Hovering over the slider can increase or decrease one of these values. In the index input field, you can enter a specific value or use the up and down arrows to add values per unit. Fill allows you to fill a polygon with one of these radii. Removing the setting, the polygon disappears at this location. Bottom value is similar to top, which allows you to increase or decrease the lower radius of the object. The fill value deletes the polygon. The second part of the window allows you to customize the object with a more detailed setting. Angle, as with all radial primitive objects, allows you to choose the filling of the object. 360 means complete filling of the object. Fill allows you to fill in the section of the object when changing the angle value. Number of edges allows you to enlarge a segment mesh along the vertical edge of the object. The maximum value will help to turn the object into a cylinder. By reducing this value, you can reduce it to a square shape, and the minimum value that can be formed is a triangle. Height pulls the shape of the object along the y-axis, increasing its height. The bevel offset adds another segment to the object, allowing you to create a more detailed object shape. Bevel offset allows you to specify a negative value that will match the fitting of the object. The bevel level is activated when you change the settings to configure the bevel offset. Increasing this value allows you to add a facet to another segment and reduce it to 1, which will allow you to create a smoother bevel angle. Bevel height lets you change the height of your bevel by lowering it up or down. The next part of the menu is working with segments of the object. Shape generator creates a multi-level object shape. The next section of the segments menu allows you to add and customize object levels to create a more complex object shape. To add a new level, click on the icon. A new level of the object is added. the previous level value that you changed or applied to it. To delete this level, press the cancellation key. A window opens in which you can confirm or deny the removal action. The default values key sets the default value of an object. There is a tab in the menu to navigate between the object levels. Each of the object levels will be indicated by a number starting at level 1 and so on. To switch between levels and adjust them further, you can open the Segment tab and select the desired level. You can also switch by using the right and left arrows, or select the level you want in the workspace. To reset the shape generator's value, click the reset icon. All default values are set.